Okay, so today I'm going to talk to you about a geothermal system and condensation or humidity or both. So one of the reasons I decided to go with an air forced system as opposed to a glycol system was my feeling that it would help with condensation problems that I often have in the cooler months when I'm growing. So today I decided to test that theory. I turned off the system, all the fans, I have two fans, and left it for 24 hours to see, with the temperature at 5 degrees, what a difference it would make to condensation. So have a look at the roof here. Can you see all those droplets? There is a coating over the entire greenhouse of moisture. And before I turned off the system, it was the same temperature, 5 degrees outside. We were having a warm spell. And there was absolutely none at all on the inside of here. There was a bit in between the two layers, but it's absolutely covered. Every single surface of the plastic is covered in condensation right now, with just 24 hours of the fans being turned off. Now, I'm sure you probably just running a regular fan could reduce condensation as well. But one of the things I love about this choice is that it basically goes under the earth through this tube here, gets sucked underneath there, and a lot of that condensation is actually happening under the ground where it's stored in the clay, because we have a mixture. One layer is gravel and rock, and then one layer is clay, and those layers are at 8 feet is the lowest and 6 feet is the next layer. So definitely I would say that the air force system makes a big difference if you're having condensation problems in your greenhouse. It has totally solved it. We've been running a system since November. Beginning of November, we finally got the outer layer on and have had no condensation problems at all. And I assumed it was probably because of geothermal, but I hadn't turned it off. It hadn't been warm enough to turn it off. So this experiment was really good because I can absolutely see it is just sopping on every single surface. It's covered in condensation. So it's getting turned back on.